Not sure how much you know about DC-62, but it's a chemical agent that was intended to stop the spread of green poison. Good in theory, but it turned highly toxic when exposed to cold temperatures, and ended up being just as deadly as the disease. If there's research data on DC-62 inside the USDA building, we need to secure it.
Friendly supply convoy detected. Friendly combatants detected. Friendly supply convoy in proximity.
You need to recover any research related to DC-62 from inside the USDA building. We don't want that data ending up in the wrong hands.
Priority item.
Be careful, Agent. This place is filled with hazardous chemicals.
Electronic device detected.
Find a way to the courtyard. You can access the basement from there.
Anybody else coming? Stay if you want, but keep to yourselves. don't let anybody else get infected. I won't tell anyone.
What if they come back?
Why would they? They already searched.
When they don't find anything, they might assume they missed us.
If we move...
DC-62 detected. Access panel detected. Toxic fumes detected. Risk of severe respiratory problems.
Composition reading should help us understand how DC-62 reacts to other chemicals. It's the preliminary test results. Looks like the scientists tried using numerous sterilization agents to lower the toxicity.
Server detected.
Download the research archives. I'll extract the data from Isaac. think you've spent more than enough time down here, Agent. We've got what we need. You did good, Agent. There's a ton of data here. Should keep us busy for a while.
What a thing.